George is our health and safety advisor. He can go behind you anyway. He can go like that either. I don't even know where I did that.
I thought that stuff was fish.
I was given that. The game I had last week was quite a switch.
Yeah, well.
It's 58% real fruit. If it was only 58%, I wouldn't be bragging about it. Or the apple one.
56% pure fruit juices.
Aye, okay.
40% natural mineral oil.
You wouldn't be bragging about those numbers, would you? Really?
Oh.
How's that feel then?
It's got a lot more hollow,
doesn't it? That
stinks by the depot. Right, so you take a couple of steps back. There's a lot more hollow in front of you then.
There's what?
You take a couple more steps back. There's a lot more hollow in front of you.
There's a better chance of it hitting him before it hits us as well.
Yeah. That's right.
I'm not qualified to instruct yet, so.
There you are. You can do the whole
riff.
No problem.
The batons, I kind of speak people through that.
Hmm?
His balls are moving there,
that. That's what I'm saying. He needs to glue them in.
Yeah.
He needs to glue them in. I have the ball. Bill Bob.
Sim. All the way.
Eh? Bob Sim. He's buying my Bill Bob. He works for the Hope Club place.
No.
I'm on the desk, mate. Sorry? For the feathering shaft itself. So it'll be loose leather. One more washer on the...
Bald it.
Lift it off the ground a little bit. That be right?
Mm-hmm.
Here,
no.